All right, so Raji decides to change up the room a little bit, so now I'll be in the next match, I think. But keep in mind, whoever wins is the one who gets out. Now, honestly, that's more than fair, in my opinion. At least everybody can get a shot. Oh, yeah, we also got some new people in this room. There's two of them right now, both playing as Ness. PK Fire! Oh my god, that's gonna get annoying! There's a lot of crap going on. I'm seeing, or and hearing. I'm glad, Raji didn't put the time on for so long. Wow, really? That didn't finish? Oh, jeez, looks like we got an error. Ah, that's a shame. Alright, here's the next lineup. Oh, wow, get this. Everyone that was in that previous match got disconnected, but not the people who were spectating. Crazy, right? That's crazy. One thing for certain, it's gonna be kind of hard to tell which Ness is on your side. But then again, the color should kind of bring it out. If you look at the color and what team they're on, the color they're wearing and the team they're on, it's kind of obvious. Hey, geniuses, if y'all on the same team. But I understand, y'all not used to team battles. Oh boy, do we got another error? Alright, I decided to be Daisy from here on out, and my partner is Mega Man again, and I'm going up against a Peach and Ness. Yep, should've seen that coming. That's the one downside about starting up top. Woo! Nice move. Yeah. Ah, jeez, I'm the first to bite the dust. You die already, sheesh! Ah, jeez. See ya, Ness. Nice! Alright, now it's me and Peach versus Ridley and Mega Man. Oh. Nice! Aw, man. And Mega Man still has 3 lives? Are you serious? Aw, man. Ah, jeez. I screwed up my first life, too. Well, nice 3 shots, guys.
Damn. Aw, man.
Alright, up next is me and Isabelle versus Zero Suit Samus and Ridley again. Uh-oh. Yeah, I figured everyone was gonna target me first. Ah! Are you serious? Okay. Ah. Thank you. Nice! Oh man, I thought I was screwed. Alright, now it's me and Ridley versus Mega Man and Piranha Plant. Where the heck did he go? Whoa! Nice one, Scott! Damn, that was some ugly play. Honestly, I said I'll do it for this episode. It's starting to get late for me. So thanks for watching for Major War 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Whew, GG's, everyone. Whew, these were some tough matches. So yeah, see you then, next episode. Later.